there is some drizzle and light rain to contend with again. We have an east wind, just like yesterday, and whenever we have an east wind in Baltimore, it takes the moisture off the water and piles it up against the eastern slope of the mountains, and you wind up with cloudy skies here in the Baltimore-Washington area, while it could be completely sunny in the mountains, and that may be the case today. Now, we're talking about drizzle this morning, but if you were to pull up the radar on your phone or on your computer at home, it'll look like this. You'll hardly see anything at all. The precip's just a little too light to be picked up, but we know it's out there. So the drizzle is going to affect the morning commute, and you're probably going to want to take an umbrella with you to start the day today. We're reporting some drizzle at BWI right now, for example. It's 55 degrees there with an east-northeast wind at 10. So it's going to be hard to move the temperatures. Just like yesterday, we were stuck in the 50s. The high temperature at the airport was 59. Today I'm going to be optimistic and say as the wind shifts to the south, the temperatures will warm up a little bit this afternoon. You might even get a peek at the sun. So the conditions will improve as we head into the afternoon, but it's still going to be below average temperature-wise. So some fog, drizzle, light rain this morning, and then maybe a peek at the sun this afternoon. The high temperature is between 60 and 65. It's going to be pretty nice going into the weekend. Just a 30% chance for a rain shower tomorrow, but dry weather Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, with high temperatures right around average as we turn the corner into the month of May. We'll be near 70 degrees through the weekend.